Well, a trial is underway for the man accused of killing his ex-girlfriend and then dumping her body and fleeing to Mexico. 37-year-old Faustino Valdez is charged with the murder of 34-year-old Marisol Espinoza. Her body was found dumped under a bridge on I-20 in Pleasant Grove back in 2016. Valdez was arrested after he was captured in Mexico and transferred to Dallas. The trial continues today. If convicted, Valdez can face up to life in prison.